Hello, this is a quick video to show how to smooth skin in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into Photoshop to open the image. If you want a smooth skin, we can go to filter and we can choose neural filters. I click and then wait a moment. In the neural filter, we can have many filters here. For example, we can use skin smoothing. I click it and then we can download the filter and wait a moment. After downloading, the skin smoothing filter is applied and then we can adjust the setting. For example, we can add the blur. Also, we can add the smoothness to make fine adjustment for the skin. And then if we're happy with this, we can choose the output. We can choose current layer. I will choose new layer and then press OK. So we got the new layer and we can see the before and after. So we can see that the neural filter detects the face and smooth the face only. And if you want to smooth the shoulder skin, we can use another tool. I press J. And then we can see that we can use spot tooling brush tool and then close up the way. And then we can adjust the brush size by using the square bracket. And then we can press it to smooth it and press it again, or we can click and drag to smooth the skin. So this is how we can smooth skin using neural filter in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CJ Yen. See you in the next video. Bye bye.